Hi, I am Steve Rogers, Captain America, leader of the Avengers. Congratulations, you are now officially become the chemical engineer for the Avengers. I hope you do know that your job is as important as us heroes. Alright, we got a mission to discuss. As you know, ever since the snap, our biggest rival, Thanos, have wiped out half of the clean water on Earth. So we need to get the water clean for everyone. We need something sustainable that could treat the existing water on the Earth before it's too late. As you know, water is the source of life. If people continue to consume untreated water, this will result in catastrophic health and environmental issues.
We got another problem. It seems that Thanos and the gang really love to eat seafood. Every year, around 6 million to 8 million tons of waste crab, shrimp and lobster shells are produced globally, about 1.5 million tons in Southeast Asia alone. In developing countries, waste shells are often just dumped in the landfill or the sea. This is considered solid waste. We need to sort this out, too.
As a chemical engineer, how do you plan to solve these issues?
Seafood shells harbor useful chemicals which are protein, calcium carbonate and chitin, a polymer similar to cellulose, but which contains nitrogen. The potential value of such shells for the chemical industry is usually being ignored. Scientists should work out sustainable ways to refine crustacean shells, and governments and industry should invest in using this abundant and cheap renewable resource. I think I can implement this wasted shells by Thanos into the wastewater treatment. That will be like killing two birds with one stone.
Various types of chitin purification processes can be performed, such as physical, biotechnological, and chemical methods, and a combination of these. Sorry, I am Iron Man, the true leader of the Avengers. I'm kind of an engineer myself. Alright, let's continue. As you know, chemical processes, utilizing acidic and alkaline solutions, are currently the most applied on an industrial scale to produce large amounts of chitin and chitosan from crustacean shells. As you can see on the screen here, these are the chitin purification methods until we could get the chitosan, which we will use it for wastewater. Pre-treatments include cleaning by washing with water and detergent, drying in an oven or at ambient temperature and grinding into powder to increase accessibility to the chemical agents. Then we have the demineralization process. Minerals contained in the cuticle are removed with diluted acids. Organic acids, namely lactic, acetic and oxalic acids, can be used since they are less harmful to the environment and can preserve the characteristics of purified chitin. Deproteinization is carried out with alkaline treatments, mainly applying diluted sodium hydroxide solution. Deproteinization treatment can simultaneously extract part of the dyes and soluble lipids contained in the exoskeleton. An additional step of bleaching can be performed to remove residual pigments and improve the color of purified chitin, using reagents such as sodium hypochlorite, acetone and hydrogen peroxide. Then, chitosan is obtained from the deacetylation of chitin. The resultant chitosan has a high degree of free amino groups that provides active sites for many chemical reactions. That's all for the preparation. I am such a genius.
Thank you, Tony, but I think we should give our engineer here a chance. You may continue, sir. Before that, we really need to know the economic potential of chitosan for this water treatment. We Avengers really need to start doing some business.
Chitosan market are expected to increase at CAGR of 17.8% during 2021 to 2031. Substantial use in wastewater treatment offers massive revenue potential. The global chitosan market is projected to reach a worth of US$23.2 billion by 2031. On the other hand, the activated carbon market was valued at a CAGR of over 3% during the forecast period, 2022 to 2027. This shows that chitosan is better in terms of economic view, not to mention it is really sustainable and cost-effective. Speak about sustainable, this process also offers a great deal in the 12th Sustainability Development Goals. In conclusion, we can improve our wastewater treatment and reduce the shell wastes to ensure that sustainability preserves and of course, Thanos loses. Now all to you, Avengers.
Thank you, Mr. Engineer. You all heard that. Now, let's get out there and solve this problem.
Avengers!
Assemble.
No!